We've all got to manage money. And to get people into the habit of that young is an absolutely brilliant idea because it can pay dividends for the future.
The younger you can get to people, the younger you can make people aware of the problems and the issues they might face with saving, investing and making themselves financially secure, the better.
Why leave it to secondary school levels? Why leave it to further education? Do this early. And I think the fact that we're going for primary schools in the Kickstart programme and would wish to do that, I think it's an excellent project. I would urge government to support this project and to initiate the education of it and the opportunity of it at primary schools across the whole of the United Kingdom.
They're clearly enjoying themselves and learning at the same time, but they're learning really important life lessons, and I want to see all primary schools being able to do this. They won't be able to do this unless the Department of Education actually start taking these sorts of life lessons seriously and enabling schools to deliver them.
This should not be necessary, but this is very, very important because it's not embedded in the curriculum.
I'd urge the government to look at what Kickstart's proposing, look at the measures that they've already achieved, the successes they've had, and understand how this can really benefit our society as a whole by introducing financial education onto the national curriculum across the UK.
I'm very happy to support the proposal that financial education in primary school should be a compulsory part of the curriculum, and I'm writing to the Secretary of State along those lines.